Flat 102. By using this card, you get access to the flat. Once you get inside the flat, make sure you place the card inside this electrical saving switch. If you remove that card from the switch, all the lights and electrical appliances will switch off, except from the fridge, which is always operational. If you want to lock the door once you're inside, you just need to turn this all the way to the left. Again, to the right to unlock the door. Next to your door, you have your shower room, 24/7 hot water, and the amenities are just there on the wall. Please don't flush the toilet paper, instead use the bin, which is located here. As you move further in, there's a very big cupboard, feel free to use this, a lot of free space for you. On the bottom shelf, a safe, there's instructions here, and there's going to be operational manuals for most of the appliances inside this flat. Finally, on the top shelf, you find extra towels, bed sheets, and blankets, so feel free to use whatever you need. Now moving on to the kitchenette, just behind here, you have it stocked up with coffee maker, boiler, toaster, and a microwave. Further, there's this hot plate. Make sure that you always, always have this space free. And to place back the children-proof knobs so that children cannot play with this. Water is drinkable, and all the cupboards, like the one up here, you can access by pressing with your fingers firmly in one of the corners. Same applies with this drawer here, where you have all the cutlery. Behind us is the room. All the way to the end, there's this desk where we're gonna have the remote controls for the TV, the black one, and the AC, the white one. Please switch off the AC whenever you don't use it or when you're outside for a considerable amount of time. The AC will cool or heat the space in a few minutes because the space is very close, small. Now, this set of two keys will be here on the desk in case you need to access the front door of the building downstairs and the front door of the building, of the floor just behind the corridor. You will use these keys in case of an electrical shortage. Please don't sit on this structure, as it's not solid enough to hold the weight of an adult. Finally, if you do open the windows, please make sure you don't lean against them so you don't fall over. We wish you a very pleasant stay, and thank you for booking with us.